This is why snack bags change size on airplanes.
We can't feel it, but air is pushing on every square inch of our bodies with 15 pounds of force. We call that air pressure. Air is also pushing on this bag of chips, and since the bag has air trapped inside of it, that air pocket is pushing outward with the same amount of pressure. This is a vacuum chamber, and it can remove the air from this jar, which lowers the air pressure. When I turn on the vacuum,
field trip to the cab?
I think so. When I turn on the vacuum, the pressure of the air outside the bag decreased and the pressure of the inner air pocket stayed the same. And if the inner pressure is greater than the outer pressure, that air pocket can suddenly expand, making our bag grow and pop. This is similar to what happens on an airplane. At higher altitudes, the air pressure outside the bag decreases, so the air inside expands.